Alright, so this is a reaction video. This one is requested, yeah? No Stress by WizKid. Big up the person that actually requested this. If you got any other reactions you want me to react to, go ahead, leave it in the comment section below. I believe that made sense. I don't even know, but you know exactly what I mean. Whatever you want me to react to next, leave that in the comment section below. Get me? Big up WizKid each and every single time. So yeah, let's react to this video. The link to the original video is in the description box below. Yeah, so hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification, because you never know, the video you suggest might just be next. So let's go.
I got the pretty, pretty lady with no like no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some love. And she tell me, say, I'm only with make her love. Tell me, say, I'm only with it, cool nice. That stress. She tell me, say, I'm only me, she want. She tell me, say, I'm really make her calm. She tell me, say, I'm really keep her warm. Why not my body, baby, why not? She tell me, say,
before I continue, oh, who's this? Anyway, this is what I like. When it comes to videos and visuals, sometimes it's sometimes the women that are in the videos, they just look great to the eye. Do you see what I'm saying? Now, obviously, look, you can clearly see that I'm a guy, and of course, man wants to look at some woman sometime, innit? Yeah, me. I'm sure if you're a woman watching this, you want to see a man sometime, which is probably why you can see why WizKid. Get me, man, dressed the way he was dressing in one particular scene. Get me, shine out his chest and that. Get me. But yeah, let's keep it moving. Let's go.
Oh, make a she tell me, say, my love, make a climax. She tell me, say, I only me. They make a move, they move, they make a feel right now. Girl, your body calling me right now. Girl, so many things in my mind now. Make you suck, make a fuck, baby, right now. I've been waiting for the 999. Where the energy feels right, right, right. Where my talk make you feel right, right, right. Stay till I become alive, live, live. Make me drink up while we reminisce. Say a prayer for...
Listen. Are you deep in this, yeah? There's one particular moment that caught my eye. And that was when... You see the one that was in... The one that's wearing yellow. Where she just pulled him close. Like... That... You know when a woman does that? You know when a woman... All I want to say is this. If you're a man watching this, you need a woman that does that. You just need... Like, you need one. Yeah? Because that feeling is a different type of feeling. I don't know how to explain it. But that lets you know that she's really on it. Do you understand? Like, I know sometimes in... It's... Never sometimes. I know the way it is perceived that guys are supposed to chase women, this, that, and a third. But... What tends up when you do that, most time, them women ain't even into you anyway. But when they're on you, they're chasing you. And you can, they will initiate everything. I'm telling you, it's a great feeling when a woman initiates everything. A great feeling. Get me?
Baby girl, you mean a lot to me. I got the pretty, pretty lady with no like no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some love. And she tell me, say, I only me, they make her love. Tell me, say, I only me, they cool that stress. She tell me, say, I only me, she want. She tell me, say, I me, they make her calm. She tell me, say, I me, they keep her warm. She tell me, say, I only me, they make her feel alright. Yeah, she tell me, say, I only me, they make her feel alright.
I pick up the video director and the camera person or whatever. Like, I like the way, because it's one thing having women in the video, right? But it's another way showing off their skin tone, their body, like their shape of their body and all that stuff. There, you know what I mean? Like making them, you know, because obviously as human beings in general, yeah, I'm saying this in general as human beings. We have sides to us that work for us that looks pleasing on camera. Do you see what I mean? Now, in person, it could be a completely different. I don't know. And so what I'm trying to say is this, right? The way that the camera person has, like, used the angles to show that, like, it's amazing. But, yeah. I like women that don't want no stress. I don't want no stress. Get me? If you don't want no stress, hashtag in the comment section below, no stress. Get me? Let's go.
Biggie, me, my baby, yeah, we go to every night. She dey ride it like a bike, riding a thousand miles. Steady while she riding, now she gentle when she ride. He's got wine, he make my womb cry. These points show me when they pass my eye. When he my boss, baby, get a good time. I'll be waiting for tonight, yeah, yeah. She say we the BD man, yeah, yeah. She say we the get to stop me now. I'm whining, I'm getting whining now. Make a drink up while we reminisce. Say a prayer for our enemies.
Also, what I'm liking about this video as well, I'm just clocking it. You see the way the women are dressed, the color schemes and all that stuff there, right? It matches with the background. Do you see what I mean? Like, and the background, I don't know what material it is. I don't know exactly what it is. I don't know if it's just curtains or whatever the case is. But whatever it is, it matches what the women are wearing. Do you see what I mean? And even like the whole background itself as well. Like there's different parts. I don't want to say every part is curtains and all that stuff there. But like, you know what I mean? You're seeing it for yourself. But yeah, I'm digging this video. I've heard this song before anyway. And this is one of my favorite tracks from Wizkid. The many tracks from Wizkid that I like. But the video I've never seen before. So it's good that the person who ever suggested this, you know, suggested to react to this. But you got any suggestions in the comment section below. Let's keep it moving.
Baby, can you meet a lot of men? A lot of men. Got a pretty lady with no like no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some love. And she tell me, say, I only need a make her love. Tell me, say, I only need a pull her stress. She tell me, say, I only me she want. She tell me, say, I need a make her calm. You tell me, see, that me, they keep her warm. Show me one thing that got you trippin'. Show me one thing they make you want. Some more South London, girl, make me trippin'. South London.
Oh, did you see South London? I've heard this song so many times, and I'm just clocking certain bars. Like, I just clocked a bar where he mentioned, it's this one thing that's got me tripping. That's an Amy Ree joint. If you know, you know. I'm not saying that Wizkid is biting someone's stuff, because this is what happens in music sometimes. Sometimes you pay homage by using a particular line or a bar and then flipping it. Yeah, it's the same thing with B. Howard, for example. In the song "Don't Say You Love Me," there's one particular line that is similar to what Janet Jackson says in what song is it? I think it's "Pleasure Principles." So it's a good look when that happens. It's just referencing all that stuff there. Like it's a good look. Anyway, especially if it makes sense. So obviously, anyway. But yeah, I think he said South London. I can't remember. Did he? Leave out in the comment section below if he said that. I would rewind it, but there's no point. But I was going to mention that one thing I do like about this video as well. Before I forget, I like the different type of women that's in this video. And the fact that there are not one, but a few dark-skinned black women in there. And the majority of them, yeah, the majority of the women, yeah, as far as I can see, maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. But they're wearing a natural hair, and that's a good look, yeah? You see, women, you see when a guy says he likes women with natural hair? Yeah, come on.
They make my head, they boss. Got my to my Asian girl. I said they big up my Jamaican girl. I said they big up my African girl. I guess a lady from my yard, we know they make me rest. I got a pretty lady, we don't like no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some love. And she tell me, say, I only need a make her love. Tell me, say, I only need a cool her stress. She tell me, say, I only need she want. She tell me, say, I need a make her calm.
Oh, so it sets, then another set, then another set, then another set. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. That's interesting. But I want to just mention something as well, because I don't want you, if you're a woman watching this, I don't want you to think that, oh, I'm berating you if you're wearing weave or whatever. Because even, I think that's clock, one was probably wearing a wig or whatever. But either way, like, do what you want, yeah? Do what makes you feel comfortable to you, yeah? But if you do have any insecurities in regards to your hair, then please sort that out. Yeah, just please sort that out. Deal with your insecurities. We can help you with that. The link to that is in the description box below. Yeah, go to our website. Get me. Go to the courses, and you're gonna learn how to. Yeah. But anyway, let's keep it moving. Whoa. How did they do that? No. That ending got me messed up in my mind just now. Because I swear he was at one angle. Yeah? Literally at one angle. And then before you know it, he was there. Like, I'm there. Like, sitting there. How did they do that? Like, then again, obviously I know how editing works. But it's like, raw. That's interesting. Because I've never really... Anyway. Then again, I did see one video where there was one guy. It was the same person, but they wore different clothes, but in the same building. It's like, editing is a mad thing. Also, what I can say, if you've got editing skills, I salute you. But big up WizKid. Big up the person that requested it. Like I said, if you've got any requests you want me to do next, go ahead and do the comment section below. I'm going to give this video a definite 10 out of 10. Yeah? I was going to give it a 10 out of 10 anyway. But because of the ending, yeah, 10 out of 10. The women, 10 out of 10. The song, 10 out of 10. Yeah. Also, I'm going to mention as well, you know, at the end of the day, in life, we don't want no stress, yeah? We want peace, calm. Get me? We don't want no stress. We don't want no drama. So, let's move like that, yeah? And if you bring stress to my life, me personally, you're gone. Now I'm gone. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification, because you never know the video you suggest might just be next.